Hi guys, welcome back to another video. It's Harley, I'm here, and today I'm gonna be watching my first Sunday League game of the season. I know it's really late, but I haven't had time to edit it, but here we go, on to the first clip. So on this first clip, Matthew had the ball there, I think James made a tackle, Will got it, played it out of him. I'm just going to say, we lost 7-0, so not the best start to the season, and also, I played terrible, but that was a great one, just looking, and then an ambitious shot on my left foot, and
unlucky, unlucky!
He scored about 5 goals, but he missed that opportunity. That was a good save there from Luke. I put in another okay corner. None of the corners really went to anything that day.
That's better, House. Go, House, go, House. Go, Harley, go!
Sam actually, like one of the smallest players on the pitch, actually got his head on it there.
Right. Well done, Bradley.
I think Emilio just got nutmegged. And then they're going to take the brilliant goal.
Oh, yes!
Right, and then their number 10 again goes and scores. Then he has another opportunity that he drags
from
I have a free kick there in the second half. Now, and it was a good save from their keeper, and then Will could finish it out.
What a save!
Right, so I think somebody cleared the ball there and I tried to get it back. I got it off like number 10, and then I've got another corner that I sort of dragged wide. That was a brilliant ball there from number 5. And a brilliant goal that they scored. I think it's about 5-0, and then their number 10 goes and humiliates us from the opportunity. That was that one. Well, I think that player should have scored, but yeah. Thomas with a good block and a good tackle there, and then he plays it out.
Well,
he
can't
cover him, someone!
That bit I played a bit to Sam, but his first touch wasn't the best, as you can see. And then I got nutmegged by Johnny. I had another corner there that, well, another average one, and then they got it rid of it. I played a little ball that you couldn't see with my left foot. Yeah, it's really hard to get clips from these games. I win the ball there, but then get tackled straight again. And, well, I win it back again. I play quite a nice ball for the ball, but their number 9 was really, really strong. That number 9. And, yeah, I think their number 10's on it again. Plays it through, and I think he should have scored that maybe, but yeah. Thomas is on the ball. I think I take it past. No, that was a bit of a scuff, that ball, and then Jack couldn't really get it under control. And then here comes their number 10 again, and a brilliant goal again. And then I get through there by a brilliant ball, I think by Will, and then, but unfortunately the shot from Jack got blocked, and then my shot got deflected over. That corner was another poor corner. I had about 5 or 6 corners in this game, but they didn't really work. But yeah, that's all I've got. Sorry how late the Sunday League season was, but they will be coming out sooner. I've got about 3 or 4 more games to come out. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you are new, and I'll see you next time. Bye.